guys, welcome back. Today we're going to be doing a relaxing gameplay of Prison Architect. So let's get right into it. And load this one. Alright, let's see what we got going on. Alright, so okay, these are all dormitories in this block. These are regular cells, and then these are dormitories, and these are cells. And these are all dormitories. So I think I was going to transition all of these into dormitories, but I didn't have enough money. Let's see, let's lock this open, please. Alrighty, so we can hold 296. So, let's see. We'll take in 50. We'll start with 50. Someone found drugs. Okay. We're good on power. Okay. Let's see. So these people in these cells are going to need once we turn these all into dormitories. These are gonna get pretty full, these kitchens. Let's see. Okay. All the jobs, mailroom. We need people there. There. Awesome. These are more of our better behaved prisoners. So you can check the room quality. An outdoor window. I can't get an outdoor window. Okay, that's fine. So they're an 8. That's fine. Okay, these are normal cells are 2, and the dormitories are 1, except some are 2. I think maybe because they don't have someone else in the room with them. These are pretty good. Okay. Let's see. So what we could do is we could buy this piece of land and make a whole yard for all the cell blocks to come outside and join. Let's see, do we have enough solitary? 5 prisoners due for release. 4 in solitary. 2 waiting. Okay. What was that? Let's see. Let's use our informant to make sure there's no snitches that we need to protect. Oh, and it's autumn. Okay. So, this guy has a lot of stuff. No one else is a target, though. Let's see. Can we keep him until 8, until the new prisoners arrive? Will they get caught? It's fine. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's it. So, it's not... Oh, I was doing the wrong one. The number of prisoners you want in prison and take water and really top them to this number each day. The number of prisoners adjusted. Okay. I see. So we want 250. Maybe 260. Yeah, 260. There we go. No. Oh. There we go. Yeah. There. Okay. Now, it says we're good. Alrighty. So, what can we do? Why are these people in here? Supposed to be in here. Why are they overheating? Let's see. Temperature. Oh, well, it's hot in there. I see. That's pretty good. It's like 70 degrees. And there it's 80. Outside. Wow. Now why is this? Why do people come in through that way? I should surround the whole thing with the perimeter wall. But I'm not sure. Expand this way. Let's see. Let's go ahead and search this cell. Block. Okay, it doesn't work when they're outside. Maybe these would. No. Just to make sure they're not digging. Cells, more family cells like I have right here. Okay. I hope we don't get any more families. Oh! stuff right here. What is that? Why did he put that there? That was not necessary. Okay, maybe we should. Let's move this trash can. And build a door right there. No, I don't like that. this is fine for now. Okay. Let's build this canteen. Let's see. We can start with the walls. Like that, and we have staff doors there. Which we always leave one open. We can just put we should put a door over here too. We can put staff doors. Not there. There. And put the wall. Right there, like that. Speed it up. Let's search the cell block. Just to make sure they're not digging. Right there. Alright. So we gotta take out this tunnel. So it's 8 o'clock. Oh, 8 o'clock PM. What is happening? Okay. Where's the hospital at? It's a long walk. It's all right for now. Okay, so everyone needs to eat. And let's see if they all eat. Are these? These are good, they're not too full. Thank you. to probably some people, yeah, they go that way. Alright. So everyone's in bed now. And I think that's what we're gonna leave it off with today. Yep. So then in the next episode, we'll work on this kitchen and see what we'll do about expansion. But that's gonna be it for me today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're